God, that you bless him. We pray for the mother of the church today as she brings the word of encouragement. Lord, empower her today to speak your mind in the name of Jesus. And Lord, every need that is represented in your house today, we humbly present these needs before you, especially those needs that have size that are deeper that we can even express. Lord, we call on you that you bestow your mercy and your grace upon us and meet us at the point of every need in the mighty name of Jesus. Cover us in your blood. Let no evil befall us, God. Let no scourge of the enemy come near our dwelling place. In the name of Jesus Christ, Father, we exalt you. Begin to praise him now, like you know he already answered. Begin to worship him. Break out and dance now, because he already answered. Father, we thank you, because we know you have healed us. For in the mighty name of Jesus Christ, we pray. Amen.